live from the Inland Northwest News Leader, Charles Rowe, Maureen O'Boyle, Peter Colfer, and Eric Johnson. This is KREM 2 News.
Good evening, everyone. Here's what's new at 11. A Missouri couple said to be a member of the order are behind bars tonight on charges they conspired to assassinate Democratic presidential candidate Jesse Jackson.